Wonder Woman and Steve Trevor's sidekick is back in a brand new to us video from Wonder Woman.
Boys, how did I think I would find you here in this charming establishment?
Where you got the other door?
It is our first mission. Top secret. The war is over, but the good fight goes on. So, after the bombings in Liege, along the Western Belgian front, the powers that be found something. It's very old, it's very powerful. And they want us to recover the artifact and deliver it to the Americans. I mean, we don't want it in the wrong hands, do we?
Who could Etta and the sidekicks, or what could Etta and the sidekicks be after in this new epilogue? So this is called Etta's Mission. It is available on the home release of Wonder Woman, I believe. And shows something that was shot after the film, after filming and the film itself, of what everyone is doing back in that time period. Because we see Diana in the modern times working in an artifact collection room.
Yeah, like a museum, the Louvre.
The Louvre. And perhaps it's related to what she's doing. I wasn't able to identify what were on her shelves in those scenes. Mm-hmm. Though it could be a myriad of things. It could be the Spear of Destiny. It could be a Green Lantern ring. It could be
Mask of Fate.
Sure. It could be so many things. It could be related to an upcoming villain. Because we've heard rumors that Wonder Woman 2 might be set in an earlier time than modern day.
That's cool. I like that.
Yeah. I've heard rumors the 70s. So we'll
okay.
See. I don't think that's the greatest idea, but okay.
Sure. It works so great in Austin Powers too. Why not stick with that formula?
Mm-hmm. So I love Etta Candy. I don't think she got enough play that she deserves. Etta in the golden age of comics has had an interesting story that involved her deriving power from sweets and candy. One time she stormed a Nazi compound armed only with a box of chocolates and she won. Huh? Golden Age was funny. But in this one, she's doing more normal things, which seems to be that she has taken some kind of military role, or perhaps she's, I don't think she's someone's assistant, but she could be.
She seems like a proper spy now.
Yeah, maybe she got promoted after it was revealed that someone was actually Ares and someone else is no longer living. And she did prove that she was useful during the events of the movie. So, why not? I would love to see Etta more, and I would love to see everyone more from that movie, actually.
Yeah, it's a fun little team of characters.
It's not going to be super easy if we're time skipping around and immortals are finite. But I liked that peek back into what they're doing.
I mean, Marvel did the same thing with Agent Carter, giving the female side of that, her own television show.
What if there's a show called Agent Candy?
If DC knows what's smart, they might run with it. I don't know.
No, because they'll put it on the CW. Those are more like young, sexy dramas.
Well, maybe it'll be a young, more live Etta Candy.
In her 30s lady.
Boy crushes.
instead of candy crushes. I would like to see more from Etta, and there will be more in the Wonder Woman release. What do you think it is, the artifact that's quite old and quite powerful? We have a few suggestions, though I know there's many, many, many more. Please let me know what yours are below, and please like and subscribe for more.